Hi. I was cleaning out the closet the other day, and this showed up. There was a skeleton in my closet, and it was really, really old. And I was like, "What are you doing here?" And you know what? It started talking back. It was full of information. And it said to me, "You know, your ancestors have unfinished business that you're living out. And there are times from when you were in the womb and when you were a child that were upsetting, that were delightful, but there are secrets that you've kept hidden in your closet. And you know what that closet is in your life? It's not the closet you just cleaned out. It was pretty full of stuff. The closet is your body. It's your mind, your emotions. There are a lot of secrets in there. There's a lot of skeletons in your closet, Beverly. Clients, students, participants, curiosity seekers. There are a lot of influences that we are hearing the voices of, feeling the emotions of, being driven by the unfinished business that is in our history, our herstory. Well, it is not to be a downer. Because there are ways to support change. There are ways to support a healing, a clearing, a revealing of what these skeletons are and what their intentions originally were, and to bring honor and respect to those secrets that were rightfully hidden for whatever reason, and to bring them to the forefront so they can be cleared and honorably taken care of. So, I'm going to lead you on a journey to do just that, a short one. If you'd be willing to close your eyes and tune into what I'm saying and notice what images come up, what insights come up, what sensations you get in the body without labeling or trying to figure it out. The more relaxed your mind, just to be receptive and open to what wants to reveal itself to you, the more you will actually perceive. My intention for this is to help you, to support you, reveal the skeletons and the secrets in the closet of your body, mind, emotions, energy field, that when they're healed, revealed, and healed and freed, that you can also be free to be more of who you are, more authentically, more genuinely, more creatively, more joyfully, more healthily. So let my words create a space, a sacred space for revelation to occur. So, if you close your eyes, bring your attention down into your heart space. And with every breath that breathes through you, I invite that heart light within you to become lighter and brighter and fuller and richer and softer. And as that heart light grows in its glow, it fills you from head to toe and from fingertip to fingertip. And all the organs in the body, all the tendons, the bones, the muscles, the channels, the systems in the body are being marinated by this magnificent, unique love light, heart light within you. For your expectations of what that looks like, feels like, and just notice what you notice. I invite a freeing of all white light in the systems, all white light in the patterns. Thank you very much of your childhood, the womb time, ancestral time. I invite a clarity of revelation for you that is most healing and revealing and freeing at this time and honoring. Thank you very much. Expanding that light within, that heart light within you to be an orb around you as well, marinating and lighting up the information that is in your field that is wanting to be revealed, the skeletons that are stored away, the sacred secrets. The sacred secrets. There's one right now. Taking a few deep breaths, relaxing even more, letting go of anticipation and expectation. And I call forth an important sacred secret, sacred skeleton that has been safely stored away in your closet of your body, mind, emotion, so on and so forth, whose time it is to be revealed. of what is its, has been its influence upon you? What has been its energetic support or control upon you in your life, your perceptions of yourself, and your relationships? Just notice what you notice. Where is the energy of the secret being stored in your body? Let's invite more of that heart light to come in and marinate those places and spaces. Here we go. Excellent. Again, my words are creating a sacred space for you to go into your own journey. But if this relates to you, let it be so and find out what's here for you. I'm getting a lot of mother energy, matriarchal energy, and entanglement. Ooh, entanglement of the species. I don't know what that means. Entanglement of the species. Let's call all your energy back free, clear, and pure from the entanglement of the species. Wow, that's big. Entanglement of the species. Disentangling the energy that you have invested in that. So it comes to you free, clear, and pure, like delicious ribbons of light, delicious nectar of your own essence coming, flowing right into you. You might feel that is a very special, unique flavor, because it is. It's coming from your ancestry. It's coming from otherworldly dimensions. Interesting. Yep. Okay. What secrets have been revealed in this, in that entanglement of the species that is important for you to know about so you can free yourself from it at this point? Relax your expectations. See what shows up. What behavior, what perceptions have been influencing you and limiting your perceptions, your capacity to be you? Wow. This is really strong. My body just kind of almost heaves as the energy moves. I can feel as a sense like the brain is opening like a flower to the sun, opening to create new space in the brain. There's been a movement of energy of freedom because this peace has been acknowledged and needs no longer to take hold to be hidden. Awesome, awesome, awesome. If you're not getting specific information now, you will. It will come in its own time. You can journal after this with the question. What sacred secrets are being held in the ancestry? What sacred skeletons are in the closet of my being? Oh, there we go. And then write whatever comes. Beautiful. We give thanks for all the revelations that have been revealed and that are to come. Calling back all your energy free, clear, and pure from these dynamics. Opening up to new possibilities in your ways and capacities to relate with yourself, to love and appreciate yourself, and to be in relationship with others. Integrating this throughout all dimensions, frequencies, throughout your existence and beyond, and non-existence. Thank you very much. That you see the benefits. Looking for what's new. What's new? What's different? What else is possible? Calling that beautiful heart light, thanking it for its immersion, its marinade, to come into the body now from being outside, coming from the extremities, so to speak, up through all the organs, leaving the marinade of love where it needs to be in all the extra secret places, and coming into the heart space. And all that sacred energy that you have gathered of yours to be integrated into your organs and your physical systems, your emotional, mental, spiritual, in ways that are totally delicious for you to be here in this lifetime now. Opening your eyes, taking some deep breaths, noticing the space you're in, the body you're in, and journal if you will. If you'd like to find out more about my work, or have a more in-depth private session, please check out my website, beverlybrunell.com. There are some free meditations for you to have that delve more into that heart-like balance and magic. Many blessings on your journey. Oh.